2 persons died and 23 others were injured as a dust storm followed by rain struck Delhi on May 10. The Delhi police said that the death of the 2 people and injuries to 6 others were due to uprooting of trees in the national capital. The police added that the 17 other people were injured due to damage to buildings. The Delhi police further said that they received 152 calls related to tree uprooting, 55 related to building damage and 202 related to power disruption.